Kids pond, still frozen, except for where the spring comes in. Hey, Tess. Oh, oh. Turn off for Hall's Gulch. I don't remember exactly what all is out there, but there's a creek out here somewhere. It's gonna be a fun day, I have a feeling. Just follow Mr. Gerber. Sawmill. Down tree. Now we're starting to get into stuff that's wind blown and can't even tell where anything's at around here. Doesn't look like anybody's been up here yet. I don't know how Dave knows where he's going. Yep. How about this? Breaking trail up Napoleon. Fortunately, the snow is good. I think this is the creek crossing here.
One at a time across here.
Okay. Come on. dangerous?
Yeah, I always check this one for both ends.
A few trees in the face there. Oh my gosh, look at this. Holy crap. That is incredible. Oh my gosh, this is freaking sweet! God. That's nuts. Jess is gonna do it too. Little crusty up here. Woo. Top of the pass. Oh my lord. Oh, it's more good stuff. Let's see, where's Dave going? Follow Dave's track up through here. This is cool. Little untouched field. Ooh. Ooh. Got that one. Thank you. wind blowing up here. Probably gonna hit some rocks. Yeah, this is fun. Play, hope we don't find the mine game. A little rocky. It wasn't fast or graceful, but I'm gonna give her and see. I'm just gonna try to follow y'all's track up right here. At least get over this little hill and then break out. What a climb. What a climb. Oh my gosh. The stoke is real. Oh my. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna sound like an idiot on video later, but I don't care. This is so good. Sorry, tree. Oh, shit. Chess is gonna hit the big corners. Holy cow! Gah. Gah. Everything's still there. Well, probably about time to say goodbye. We're just kind of riding our own trail out now that we broke this morning. So thank you guys for watching once again. Yep.